the entire situation along our borders with China is under control. We are having a series of talks.
On June 6, border forces of the two countries had commander-level talks and reached a consensus on easing the situation in the border area. However, it was shocking that the Indian forces violated the consensus, crossing the border twice to carry out illegal activities and provoking attacks on Chinese soldiers.